If you ever tried to create 3D stairs in a CAD software like AutoCAD, you know how difficult and time-consuming this can be. With IDEA architecture, you can create any shape in just a few clicks. Stairs in IDEA are intelligent and parametric. With a simple double-click, you can edit all the parameters. Here we're inserting, for example, some rails on both sides of the 3D stairs. You can choose different materials and settings for both sides. Let's now create a new one. You may use one of the predefined shapes or create a custom free shape from a polyline. We'll make a circular stairway in wood and metal. First step is to define the steps. Again, you can define different materials and styles. Next, we'll choose a center and enter the inner and outer radius. Can we have 16 steps? Let's ask the software. We see with the checks it is OK. Finally, I will define the start angle, a stay where the stairs will start. We immediately see the result and can adjust accordingly. As seen before, you can edit the parameters at any time and add, for example, some rails and handrails with different settings and materials on each side. So far, we've been working with hidden lines, but you may prefer to launch the OpenGL render to see the project with real-time rendering. Let's have a look.